So that was actually the degree of our sex talking. And yet I thought, for the 3 years I waited for him, I said to myself, when I saw South Pacific, I touched your knee, and my heart grew strong.
Younger than springtime, and I'm gayer than the last.